there is no one ethnic majority, ethnic community here in Malaysia that is the majority.
He also attributes the victory of Lim Guan Eng and his Democratic Action Party to the all-out support of former deputy.